I have been feeling like really nostalgic and like I miss India and like I miss hearing our language speak like spoken in different dialects. I miss walking in like the hot sun and like
the music, dude. I started crying listening to old Indian music earlier.
I was eating and I just turned around and went, what?
I was honestly so crying. I was like sobbing.
I nearly choked on my food, but I...
Because I was also like drinking chai, like mixed chai, just like listening to old Indian music and like, yeah, feeling things.
I don't even know where I am or like what is my culture. Yeah, like I said, like I don't speak any languages and I don't even know how to wear sari. It kind of makes me sad. Like, I don't know, like I've missed out on a portion.
Like, basically, it's like, I want to reclaim my culture. Mm-hmm. So, like, there's things that I'll try to, like, I don't know, maybe, like, reclaim the language or reclaim, like certain traditions or, like, the clothing or something like that. But then I'm also, like, I can see that, like, I'm privileged living in the West. Our voices are still, like, we still need to be heard. So, yeah, like, I do.
But in a different way.
Yeah, and I think, like, recognize our own privileges.
Mm.
Yeah.
And I guess why, like, everything is so, like, cool or whatever right now is because there is just so much about it. Because we are trying to reclaim, because we are trying to, like, instead of being confused about like being in one culture or the other, we're like, fuck it, I'm gonna be in the middle, I'm gonna create my own, like, and I think that is like, great. In the end, it's like, make the most of the position that you're in and like find the good and just find the good in it and
I think even like how you said, like trying to not forget that you have family in India and like where you come from and your roots.